Hi everybody. It is, what is today? I don't even know. Wednesday? No, it's Thursday. I don't even know what day it is. I've had the most frustrating, hectic day today. This morning, I slept late today because I was up real late last night and I decided I was going to sleep in today, and I actually was able to do it. And so I got up and I got my coffee, I fed the dogs, I fed the cats, and checked the birds, everything, everybody was good. And I ate my breakfast and I was doing some email. I was writing an email to my daughter-in-law when all of a sudden my hand hit the mouse or something and I lost my email. It just disappeared. Just that one message that I was doing. And I don't know what happened to it, I couldn't find it. So somehow in all of that, I screwed up my whole mail program, my internet connection, everything. I couldn't get my mail to work. I couldn't get my internet to work. I couldn't get anything to work. So after fooling with it for a couple of hours, I just gave up for a while. I went, I got showered, I got dressed, and ate some lunch. And I decided to go to my neighbor next door. Well, I called Apple first to see if they could help me. Oh no, they couldn't help me. Idiot, I got on the phone. So I called the office up here at the park, and they told me to ask my neighbor, like which internet connection, which pole to connect to. Because I think there's four here in the RV park. And so I went next door to ask him which one is the best one. And so he invited me in, so I sat there and I visited with him and his wife and his daughter who's here visiting, I don't know, for an hour or two, and we had a good time. And so I visited with him and we talked about, you know, the internet and operations, I mean, just everything. We talked a lot. We had a good time. So I came home and it was 6:15 when I got home. Still could not get my mail, so he had told me which one to connect to. It wasn't showing up in my thing. It wasn't showing up, so I couldn't connect to that one. So I connected to one of the other ones. I was on the internet, but my mail would not work. My iPhone said I had something like 45 messages, but my computer could not get them. It kept telling me it was timing out, and the little thing was going round and round, and you know, and kept giving me error messages or something. So I didn't know what to do. So I called Apple again. And this time I got somebody who knew what they were doing. And we must have been on the phone 2 hours. I don't know. Because she had to, because my problem apparently was unique enough that she had to go get help from an expert mail operator. Mail, M-A-I-L operator. So anyway, we finally got it figured out and I got my mail finally working. Anyway, I spent all day doing that. So I didn't get a whole lot else done. I did fly my kite today though, just to relieve some stress. I went out one time with the dogs and decided I was going to fly my kite. So I got my kite out and I was untangling its, you know, streamers from it. Mine's an octopus. So I was undoing the streamers from it, and I had it laying on the hill to the lake out right out here, or the pond, I guess you'd call it, and I was undoing my string a little bit, and all of a sudden it started rising, and so I just started unwinding my string, and there it goes, right up in the sky. No effort at all. I am an expert kite flyer. And so I got some footage of that, and I will show you that. I will tack it on here, but you know, I had, and again, like the third night, I think in a row, I'm eating dinner at 9 o'clock at night. I'm pathetic. I cannot get things done at a normal time while I'm down here. I don't know why I just get so distracted and involved in whatever it is I'm doing, and the time just gets away from me, you know, but that's okay. You know, when I'm down here at the beach, I don't want to stick to a schedule and eat at 12 and eat dinner at 6 and all of that. So, which is good because I ate lunch at 4. ate dinner at 9, I ate breakfast at 10, something like that. I don't know. So that's been my day. I hope you guys had a better day. So tomorrow, being Friday, my husband will be coming back. He'll be leaving right after work. So he'll probably get down here, I don't know, around 10 or 11, depending on what time he leaves from work, because it's about a 5-hour drive. So my free time is just about over. I have tomorrow, and I think tomorrow I'm going to go up on the beach. So I haven't been up there yesterday or today. I've been just busy doing other things. I did manage to clear off a lot of my hard drive. I did get a lot of files while I was waiting in, you know, in between all the rest of the crap that was going on with my computer and my mail program. I managed to move a bunch of my movie clips and stuff off onto an external hard drive, and I freed up, I think, 20 gigs of space. So that was good. That was good. I did manage to do that. And Mikey here, he's right here beside me. I don't know if you can see him. He's right here. Wait, Mike, can we see you? There he is. He gets here right in my face because he wants attention, and he, you know, he'll sit up here next to me, and then he'll get his paw and he'll just, you know, he'll just paw at my arm or whatever, and, you know, and I look at him and he's just looking at me, and he just wants attention. And you watch, look, he's trying to get my attention. What you want, Mikey? What? Oh, what do you want? Yeah, I know. He's so funny. Look. Okay. I just want some attention. Yes, I just want some attention, Mom. I'll get your biscuits. They want their biscuits. That's what they want. Okay, bye. You're so silly. Yes, you are. They're so cooped up here in the RV. You know, I'm sure they can't wait to get home and roam around and be let outside and, you know, get back to their normal life. They hate being cooped up in the RV, I think, especially the cats. So, okay, that's about it. I better go. This is running long, and but I had some frustration to get out, and I thought I'd share. My lighting is bad, so I'm probably all digitized and have little spots, and the picture isn't real clear, probably. I don't know. But anyway, so I hope you all had a good day, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.